Hello, what's up everybody? Well, we ran out of oil last night, and it was cold. It was cold. I think I jinxed this though. I told my stepdad, I said, well, I haven't had to use my little heater, little space heater that I use every year. I haven't had to use it all this year at all. That was yesterday. I had to get that out last night so I wouldn't freeze to death in my room. Yeah, I jinxed it. Me. So still don't have oil. Went to get diesel. I actually should probably try and work on that. I just wanted to check in and let everyone know I'm here. I wanted to do this last year. I never got a chance to. So I was like, you know what? When opportunity comes a knock and just do it. So that being said, let me throw another log on the fire. Boom. Done. Cool. I don't even know what to do. I only got one monitor, but that doesn't stop me from playing games. I can always pull up chat on my phone. Okay. Let's move this closer. Boom. It's still far away. I have to really move it close. Whee! Yeah. Alright. Oh man, now you can't see all of that. Let's turn even more. That's why I shortened the sides. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Dang it, Bubba. Alright, minimize this. Where's, oh, you know what I need to do? Hold on. I almost forgot. Display. Turn that off. Darkstone. Hush your mouth. Right, let me go to dashboard. Edit. Dark refresh. Did not save. Okay, yeah, it's changed. It's cool that the like camera's like flickering. The This way? This way? Yeah, of course the fan's gonna start making noise right now. Stop. I will not be denied. I'm going to be an annoying fan. There we go. Those crazy fans. Now it's just like one fan on the right side of the computer. It gets a little... noise. But it's fine now. You just tap it a few times and eventually stops. Alright, I have nothing to deposit. What about you? Oh, okay. Yeah. The celestial dagger and the celestial sword. What am I supposed to do with them? I mean, I know what I did with the sword, but not the dagger.
Congratulations! This will be hard to swallow for those evil whistlers. Their cursed eggs are destroyed. Take this celestial dagger. It's much more.
Hey, well, it's for something. That'll do. We'll close this out, make sure chat's working. Put this up. Here. Okay, that'll work, I guess. So grab more mana potion, just in case. These fuckers are over there. I don't even know. How is the door still there? Thing up here. Yeah, help me out there, bud. Help me out. Alright, I need... Where's the help one? Back up. Nope, not here. Excuse me, move. must be another spot somewhere. Help! Thank you. Bag it up, bag it up, bag it up, bag it up. Damn, he's good. Fine. See, you're fine. Told you. Back, get back. Get back, dude. Cool, man, we gotta get out of here. Right there. Okay. We're good. That was intense. Irish, hey! How you doing? I'm, doing a little something different today. I only got a computer and my phone. I don't have the other monitor. It's in the bedroom. We lost oil last night. Ran out of oil. So it was very cold. It was very cold last night. I kind of jinxed it. I told my stepdad yesterday. I was like, yeah, it's been great. I haven't had to pull out the little heater and usually use every year in my room. I'm like, it's because they got a new roof last year. So we were noticing that it was a lot warmer in here. It's a much more, efficient roof. That's what I said last. I said yesterday. I was like, I haven't had to use that here at all. And yeah, around. God, I don't know, around 3 a.m., I guess, we realized, it's getting chilly in here. We came out here and checked the thermostat, and it wasn't kicking on, so we're like, oh, well, it's empty. So nothing they could do last night, because it was 2 a.m. So yeah, I went in the closet, pulled out the little heater, and hooked it up, and that kept me warm, kept me from freezing to death. They were supposed to come at some point, but we don't know when. Don't know what the hell's going on. So, I got... Oh, shit. Hang on. Gotta pick this up. I'm so sorry. I'm so, so sorry. Guess they weren't. I'm trying. We're trying. Hang on. Let me, stir this. Okay. There we go. Shit. Forgot to close the thing. Okay. I think I'm good. So, how are you doing? Yeah, they're supposed to be here at some point, but... Funny story, I wanted to do this... last year, and I was like, yeah, I'm gonna do a little fireside stream, it'll be great, it'll be wonderful, I never got around to it. And then, well, I guess when opportunity knocks, you, light a fire? I don't know. But yeah, I'm doing the thing I wanted to do, but not because I wanted to do it, because it's cold as fuck. But yeah, it's keeping it warm. Oh fuck! You get that guy. Wizard, get that guy. Wizard, do your job. Thank you. Good job, Wizard. Something going on there. Ah, you're gonna die, you dummy. Oh my gosh. This guy's an idiot. Okay, we gotta go back to town. Gotta go back to town. Ran out of potions. Hey, it worked out. Yeah, in a way. Absolutely. You have to forgive me if I don't see chat right away, because I kind of have to look down. If I take this, is it going to disappear? I don't know. We're taking it. Okay. I don't care. I'm going to do it. Watch me do it. Hear me. Thank you. Now you, rest me. It will only be. And now you. What we got? Did we get anything good? Anything good? 6. 1, 6, 10, 12, 13, yeah. Bunch of crap. What? What? It's completely fine. I'll have to install a relaxing game so we can play the game. Oh, okay. Yeah, if that's what you want to do, we can certainly do that. Sorry, I haven't been around much. I drop in once in a while and lurk for a few, and then yeah, haven't been around too much on yours, and sorry for that. You know. Let's see. But I do appreciate you dropping in, checking in, and stuff. What does he got? Let's give him that. And what is this? 4 and 4? Oh wow, it's the same thing I got. Just crappier. Less duration. Yeah, we'll get rid of that. Can't see. Sell. What was that? Oh, 20. No worries, everything is. Yeah, everything's good. Yeah, I just, what am I trying to say? Just don't want to, like, you know, intrude or whatever.
I can teach you the following.
I just don't like to be the guy that's like, "Hey, I see you're playing a game. Can I play too?" And I don't like being like that. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just me. That's just me. Yeah, I know. Plus, I know you've been having, you know, fun, and I didn't want to interrupt the fun. You know. Where? Oh. Gotta fix up everything. I got my butt kicked, so all my armor's wrecked. Gotta buy some health potions. Need that. I know. I don't think I would get along with some people, though, to be honest. It's just me. It's a me thing, not a you thing. It's a me thing.
I can teach you the following discipline.
No, I'm good on that. I need these. What is the difference between the scroll and the potion? About 50 gold. Oh, gotcha. Okay. Yeah. That makes sense. Teleportation? No, I don't want teleportation. I don't want to just pop up in some random room with a bunch of enemies in it. Teleportation is probably the worst thing to do in a dungeon crawling game. Because you just... And we're here now. Could work against you. Could work against you. Gotta start this up again. I need to get rid of this blanket altogether. It's fleece. And every time I touch that thing, it shocks the shit out of me. This one is Sherpa. I think is how you say it. Sherpa? 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 I've had this one since I worked at in retail. Oh, it's polyester, but it's Sherpa. I love this blanket. I got this one, like I said, when I worked in retail, and this was on sale, and I was like, ooh, I like it. I bought it up. And it doesn't do, yeah, it is cozy. Look at this. Look at this thing. Look at this. Look at that. It's so nice. Alright, where the hell was I? What was I getting? Oh yeah, health potions. I need to find out about this scroll. Is this just some random scroll? What is it? Does it work like the usual healing scroll? This is... have to find out. Hang on a second, everybody. Okay, I'm gonna take a break, everybody. I'm gonna go out and try to fill this tank up some more. Let me go here and save the game.
Game saved.
Game saved. Yes. Yeah, no worries. Okay, cool. Thanks. Let me turn this off. Alright, I will be back. Enjoy the clips. See you in a few.
He paused to listen. And hearing the crying diminish, hastened forward. Perhaps she was already at the gateway and about to pass. That wasn't me. I'm sorry. I don't know. Must have been a frog.
Come on already. Give me some traffic. I need some points. That'll work. Let me get some more. I need more.
More.
Point.
Wait, what room are we to the back bedroom? Okay.
Oh, yeah. What is that?
I was about to say, that's not a crucifix.
You can grab a crucifix.
Oh, there she is.
Oh, I just saw her.
Son of a bitch was in my face. Like,
wow. Okay, Chris. I saw her walk right past me, so I got ghost event.
I was running backwards.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, if you're coming back outside, can you grab the incense if you're going to the truck?
Go ahead, Cass. Clip it. Go ahead.
Yes.
Clip it.
Clip it. clip that on my end too, so you can see yourself running away.
Amazing.
Running how backwards. Quickly you booked it.
Ending locked door.
Lock.
Whoa. Star, you jerk.
Did you play the...
That time you got me. Hey, Star.
That
good
was
job.
Good.
That was good. Thank you. Hi. Hello. How are you? I hope I just made your night. Okay. You know what? Pause. I don't want to know what's in there. You know what we should do? What is this guy freaking out for? Oh my god. Why was that so funny?
You're right, MP. It is. It's old J-Mac. Old J-Mac, what are you doing? Oh my goodness. You have come quite handsome in your old age. But your feet are so tiny. You have a strange set of glasses on. They're kind of like around your ears, like a mask. J-Mac, you don't wear your glasses like that, do you? Like a mask? You know, around like the back of your ears, like that, just kind of holding them on like a scuba goggles or something? I don't... I'm just kidding, buddy. I'm just kidding. Is he still here? He might have left. I'm just...
In there. God dang it.
That works.
Oh my god, I just caught that deer on fire and it went.
What did you do?
I cut the deer on fire and it screamed.
Yeah, you're not supposed to roast the deer before.
Oopsie.
You're gonna kill me? With no armor? Ah. And no weapon? Ow. Son of a bitch. Ow. Ow, get up. Get up!
How does a beast of no deaths feel?
Ow!
Give it! Ow. You're dead ow. Already!
Ow! Ow!
Rough blood is still carrying time!
Ow! Guys? Ow! He's strong! He's so fucking strong! He's got his crotch in my face! Get out of here! Ow! Fuck! Ow! Take that!
You're growing ow. Weak.
How are you so strong? You're damn near naked. Ow. What is fuck? So I'm gonna make a run for it. Oh wow, look at this. I found a piece of cheese, you guys. Awesome. Don't judge me. How convenient! Wow! Jeez!
use your feminine wiles to get the key to the apartment block.
You really think it's going to work on him?
Duh, he's a guy, isn't he?
She ran to him. What the fuck is this? What am I supposed to be doing here? Oh my. I think I'll take this bread. Take the only thing that, I mean, I could have traded this for the salami, but all I'm
well
doing is taking
done,
this
Nico.
Man's
the
bread
is
and
now
I feel
mine.
Bad. Booty time. Yeah.
Hang on to it.
Yes! 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 Did you see that shit? Did you see that? Holy crap. Last second. Oh my god, that was perfect. I shot him at the last possible second. Oh my god.
I killed Longsha. Oh no, that sounds terrible. I killed a troll. I killed a troll. I killed a troll. I think Longsha would be so pissed off right now. That'd be funny.
Hi, I'm here.
Okay, so the oil just got here. I hear them right now. I just filled up the tank with the diesel that we got. Please stop making noise. Thank you. So they're gonna fill that up. I'm gonna try to prime it. I might have to bleed the line. So, I don't know, but if all goes well, I'll be back in my room soon. And once that's done, then I'll be ready for tonight. Be able to play some Valheim. Alright, so I'm going to put this on BRB again. Sorry for the breaks, everybody. I should probably end stream, but yeah, we'll be alright. I'll take a break and then move everything. All right, see y'all in a few.
Back. Yes. Yes. We are geniuses. We're like James.
I should get rid of Holger first.
Come on, we can clean up later.
No. Somebody could find him and sound the alarm.
You have experience with this kind of thing, don't you?
All right, let's take him.
Yes, I should get rid of him, but where to put him? I know, the cabinet.
It's upside down by his big ass feet. Oh, that's good. Oh my god, that's really good. I don't know how she did that.
Messi taught me to be brave.
And I didn't, you know what? I couldn't get them individually, so I just, like, went after it when it was formed, and I just started swinging.
It just hit the ground and went bloop.
That was me. Yes. But it didn't hurt me. like knock him over. Or I did a little bit, but I think my armor kept me like for the most part. I gotta say though, that's a pretty satisfying sound when it kind of hits them.
Oh, I just got knocked on my ass. Oh, I'm in the sky. Oh my god, what the hell just happened? This is just fucked up.
Where? How come I can't move?
I can't.
Can we get to where our backpack is?
Well, I'm trying to not get the animals that are literally right there watching me clean and
fuck on. Son of a bitch. Scared the shit out of me. God damn it!
Hang on to it.
Yes! 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 Did you see that shit? Did you see that? Holy crap! Last second.
Oh my god, that was perfect.
I'm here, hello. I've got my big ass jacket on. Why? Stop making noise. Fuck's sake, it's one of them days. It's one of them days. I'm gonna lose it. Just snap right now. Hello. I don't know if anyone's there or not, but just waiting right now. For them to fill up the oil. Ha ha ha. Okay. Well. Fire's starting to go out. I'm not throwing another log on. Once it goes out, it's done. Hear that? Just like a floating head. Well, what should we do? What should we do? I'm just gonna chill here right now. You know what? Let's listen to music at least. Yeah. She. Let's listen to music. Dang. Can I have some music, please? Music, please! Too lo-fi. I need a little bit higher fi. Not lo-fi. I need a high fi. Like a high five.
Thank you.
Well, I can do this. Well, I don't know what I'm going to do today. Probably could have done a longer stream. I just wanted to do a short little stream to just touch in and be like, hey, look, I did something that I wanted to do last year. I mean, that's pretty neat. Is GTA? What the fuck's happening here? Oh, and there they go, they're leaving. They gave us the oil and left. Well, I guess I gotta go out there and try to bleed the line. Should be fun. Well, thank you, Iris, for dropping by. I don't even think I'm gonna worry about raiding. I'm just gonna hit end stream and then move the setup. So I will see you all later. Have a good one. Bye.